Hi, good morning student. My name is Tilottama. Today I am going to tell you one story. Today's name of our story is Clever Fish. So should we start our today's story? Okay, let's start. So today's story is about the clever fish. So there must be a fisherman, right? So here is our fisherman. Okay. So one day fisherman was fishing near to the river. He threw his net into the water. He used to do this thing every day so that he can sell the fish and he can get the money. So waiting. Then after some time, he heard bustle and rustle in the net. When he pulled out the net, he find one fish. Here is our fish. See? He was very sad that he got only one fish, but he said that's okay. Today I will sell only one fish and I will get less money. Then after some time, the fish started talking to fisherman. Fish said to fisherman, "Oh fisherman, please listen to me. Please let me go. Please leave me. I don't want to die." But fisherman didn't give any attention to fish. Again fish said to fisherman, "Oh fisherman, please let me go. Please let me go." Again fisherman avoid the fish. Then fish said to fisherman, "I have one idea. I can help you." Fisherman said, How you can help me?" So fish said, "Today, you just let me go. I will bring all my friends tomorrow here." So the fisherman thought that he will get more fish so that he can get more money. So I can leave her today. And he thought that if I did this thing today, then tomorrow I will get more money and more fish also. So the fisherman let her go. Then fish went to her home and fish was very happy. And the fisherman go in the thought that tomorrow I will get more fish and more money. So the fish met to her friends and she was very happy. She was thinking, "What a foolish fisherman he was." So this is the story of the clever fish. How she is a clever fish? Because with the help of her good idea, she saved her own life, right? So, what is the moral of our today's story? The moral of our today's story is, when you are in trouble, then don't get panic. Be calm, think for some time and take like this one good action and you can save your life. If you guys like this video, then please, please, please do subscribe. Thank you.